Another serious crash in Exposition Park this morning. This one happened last night, in fact, at 11:30 when a driver hit an excavator before ending up in a construction zone. A man and a woman in the car were seriously hurt. Firefighters had to use the jaws of life to rescue that woman. Another man walking in the area was struck by debris and also was taken to the hospital.